father has Alzheimer's. My mother has it too. I don't know whether to go back home. I haven't got a clue. They both seem happy enough. Although I've locked the gate. What on earth can I do? I'm in such a dreadful state. Shall I put them in a home? Then just go? Shall I keep them both apart? I just don't know. My kids say, Dad, they're okay. They're happy as they are, and they won't stray. Is it all my fault that their minds have gone away? What on earth can I do? I can only pray that they will be all right. I see them every day.